difficulties. Xbox went retarded. Yeah, I don't know why, just booting me out of the game. So, whatever. It's a minor setback. So, I guess we're uploading part one into two parts, which is kind of an oxymoron. I've been here before. But let's see.
I do not believe these are simply bandits. Their armor and training suggest something deeper.
Well, there you go. They're not just bandits. She confirmed it here, folks. So did everybody else in the fucking game. I don't know what the plants do, but I figure might as well collect them. Claiming territory. Territory is ours. So it's now a fast travel location, I guess. I crouch. Templars, assholes. Die already. Die. Okay.
It seems the Ferelden army has chosen to stay clear for now.
Well,
nothing to report, sir.
Yep, that gives us full health. Potions. What is that? Darkstone. Well, I have plenty of iron, but I don't have anything else. How do I find Darkstone? Believe. We'll see. Kill them all. Take care of the archers. Seems to be in the front line more. She seems to not as die. She seems to not really need that much protection. So claymore for her. Yay. It's good because now she's more powerful and she can aid us. It again, simple but fun. Which way? Okay. Come on, Trey, get away. Territory mine. Oh, that's a glitch. Giving Cassandra that great sword was a good idea.
Liliana's rank equals my own, insofar as our rank means anything outside the Chantry.
But you want to get shit done, right?
I declared the Inquisition, but I don't know that I'm best suited to command it. Perhaps you're... You seem so interested.
Oh, no you don't. Leave me out of that mess.
One down!
The village is off limits. There's been too much fighting between Templars and mages. Take it elsewhere.
Looks like I need to establish some camps before I can talk to that guy. For Cassandra. Why'd I give her that? Thought I gave her that greatsword. Or claymore. Thing, got some money. Okay. Establish more camps. One seems to be nearest. Okay. This is an epic fantasy game. Epic fantasy RPG. Hey, dickhead. Now.
A Templar, I believe.
So,
is even terrain too much to ask for?
Is there a problem?
Well, you might be used to traipsing through the countryside, punching dragons, interrogating people, or whatever it is you did before this. I'm from the city.
it.
The village is off limits. There's been too much fighting between Templars and mages. Take it elsewhere.
Bandits ahead!
Or keep moving.
No! Back me up.
Cunt! Yeah, bitch. All rusted.
taking flight.
Oh shit. Yeah, I am going. I am not facing a dragon this early. I do not want to face a dragon this early. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Not facing a dragon until I'm at least level 6.
Nothing to report, sir.
Die!
Actually, if we're here. Travel to the outskirts camp. Fucking dwarf.
Another Inquisition scout. Elven woman. Answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back.
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
Make camp here.
You know, Seeker, for someone with your tact and charisma, you assembled a pretty good little inquisition. I'm giving you the benefit of the doubt and assuming you can drag them all here.
Travel to that location.
kind of you.
I mean, you never... and she'd be too polite to say anything.
Liliana recruited Josephine, their friends.
So there's a rational explanation after all. Just when I thought you had layers.
Okay, let's get this quest going. Oh, that is badass. Oh my god, I'm so glad I got that ability. Oh wait, now I use potion. Dr. Raccoon.
Refugees should have a safer time on the King's Road now.
Influence. So if I unlock enough influence... Weapon schematics, curved dagger. Balanced dagger grip. Rugged two-handed half. Armor schematics. Well, figure it can still be useful. I don't play Minecraft, but I actually really like mining for iron in this game. As soon as I complete this quest, I'll have enough influence. Okay. I'm so playing this game. Look at that.
The apostates have fled to the hills.
Those guys are leveled up.
The area ahead is well defended. Be ready.
Yeah, well defended is right. Oh shit. Bitch. Wolves. Do not want to dance with wolves. I'm not the one who dances with wolves. These wolves up. I think we're on our way to establish a camp.
With my little eye.
No.
All seeker, I'm just trying to be friendly.
Try to be quiet instead.
Wait.
Bitch.
The thought.
Potions. There you go. Got my potions. Now world map. We march forward. And close that rift. That fucking rift. It's a go. Destroyed the rift. And claimed this territory. Fuck you, cunt! Oh my god, really? That fucking ice cunt. Come on. Really? Fuck you. How the fuck am I supposed to close that riff? Yep, I'm dead. Okay. So this is a little bit too hard, so fuck this. So Ostrium.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Didn't expect it to be some Free Marcher's noble, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plough neck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, We'd all have more warning before the next attack.
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts. Good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there. I'll talk to the master and get your people weapons.
Farewell.
Paramore's your nut.
Thank you.
nothing to report, sir.
Liliana did the recruiting when the Inquisition started. Not everyone can be intimidated into signing up, after all.
I recruited Commander Cullen.
Lucky him.
He has made no complaints about my manners.
His last boss was a raving lunatic who turned into a statue. That's not a high bar.
Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day, in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Thank you. found the stronghold. Oh. Weird. This looks just like the place for a stronghold. Huh. Hell? Okay. Stronghold, damn it. is it? Need a mage.
Nothing to report, sir.
You never did tell me why you dragged me to Haven, Seeker.
apostate's dead, refugees should have an easier time on the King's Road.
That's a dragon.
Thank you.
I did not come here to fight a fucking dragon. Excuse me, I'm running away. Thought that this could be a nice shortcut to Redcliff. Guess I'm fighting a dragon. Okay. Wow. Guess I'm fighting a fucking dragon. Oh shit. Yep, that dragon fucked us up. Hey, dragon fail. Dragon fail Inquisition. Nice. Apparently I have to go this way because otherwise I'll have to fight a freaking dragon. It turns out according to my research, fighting dragons are pretty hard.
May have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used,
It may help strengthen this area against Tears.
Oh, it's a shield. Thanks. Darkstone. Bard Darkstone. Hey, I hope you enjoyed my dragon fail, cause I'm not gonna do that for a while.
Good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here arranged for trade. Just rumors.
Long time. I see.
I have heard stories about you, Herald of Andraste. I am Enchanter Elendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
Farewell.
Good day.
And? Might as well.